This should be the on and off button. Somehow these settings are at default. I mean, I want to do back camera and stuff, but this should be the button. You press either you press this button to turn it on or off, but this one deletes the camera. This one then I guess turns the camera on. Hope that helped.